though. I'm just sitting here. The old couch lotus. Once again, trying to find a way to balance the camera situation. And, trying to make a little tripod thing, which, interestingly, if you could see, is actually resting against another tripod. Anyway, I was just sitting here, quietly, just read and wrote some poetry, just listening to the sounds of the house. There are sounds above me, there are sounds below me, there are sounds around me, and there's the sounds of the outside of the house. Breeze moving a branch against a window. Leaves being blown up against the western side of the house, making a little rumble, a little quiet rattle, I guess. And there's some electronics. There's a fan from a computer. A little hum from something that seems machine-like, but I don't know what it could be. The boiler kicking on, the solar system circulating. Sounds of a slight whistle and the flue and the wind is just right. Sounds of the house settling. Of course, there's a refrigerator. Actually, those lights that I just turned on make a little bit of a hum now. So I just thought I'd listen to these sounds. They tend to be the sounds that get familiared out of what you hear, or maybe what you listen to, but you still hear them. So I'm just gonna try and listen now to what is there to hear. With the cat sounds. Hey, nobody. You can come up and join us. Yeah. Come on, here you go. There he goes. Yeah.
Did you know it was time to meditate? Is that what happened?
I'm not sure if you could hear him walking across the floor there, but his visit was preceded by some more house sounds.
Yeah. Now you can have a seat right here and do some listening. Can you? I'm not sure you can. And now there's a little purring, more sounds. Oh. Yeah, come on up. You gotta finish coming up. There you go. There you go. And then you can just work on having a low seat. Yeah, and then we'll do some listening from there. Okay. There you go. That's a good way to do the sitting. Yeah. There he goes.
And since we're doing the listening, depending on how he stays seated, you should be able to notice how active his ears are in his listening. And so even if his attention is on one thing, his ears are very active. I'm sure you've noticed that before with cats. The ears will continually move. refrigerator kicks on, or the wind shifts, or the computer fan starts up, as usual. Head to different places, take different shapes. So that's our little meditation here tonight. A little meditation of purposely listening to what we might normally filter out and ignore.
Yeah.
Luckily we had our Mahaguru here. So, thank you very much.